I am the front man who operates and oversees all matters here.
So the actor, Lee Byung-hun,
is definitely at least 20 years older.
He's also probably like the most well-known South Korean actor.
He's the most famous actor, I think. In
my favorite, so I have two like really like fun moments with him. One, if you remember the dinner right before the last game, you've got our, you've got 4-5-6, 2-18, and 0-6-7 sitting at the table, and they all like got their knives at the end, and they're all like kind of looking at each other. Very Good, the Bad, and the Ugly esque. Also, South Korean remake, The Good, the Bad, and the Weird.
뭐잖아, 과연 누가 최고인지 니들 눈으로 똑똑히 보게 될 거다.
Oh, he's in that.
Lee, he plays the bad guy in that that Trinity in that movie. Also, in the marble game, Kang is talking with her partner, and they're talking about life on the outside of the Squid Game, and they mentioned how Kang hasn't seen like any South Korean movies, and the actor that they mentioned is Lee Byung-hun. Like she tells her, you gotta go see a Lee Byung-hun movie.
That's actually hilarious.
And
before
then
he
just happens to show up. I was like, that was awesome. So
in terms of like why he joined the game, I feel like it has to do with our old man character, 001, and part of the reason he potentially integrates himself into the game and takes such a liking to 4-5-6, he is looking for frontmen for his game.
보는 것이 하는 것보다 더 재미있을 수가 없지.
Right, so I would imagine when he played the game in 2015, right?
Mm-hmm.
He also befriended 001 and then became close, and then he kind of chose, he chose him as like, want you to play the role of frontman, because the frontman is a role as well, right? Mm-hmm. Like everything in this
game is playing a role. Yeah.
So I think it's like part of what the old man is doing throughout the entire game is also like scouting in terms of like who can run this, who can run that. That's a good point. Is what the relationship I got between them, at least from his perspective, especially at the end, was. Like I think he was looking for someone to continue on his legacy.
Yeah.
And I think he wanted
his game.
I think he wanted Jihan to do it.
Sorry, you want Jihan to be the front man or to be 001?
I think he wants him to be 001.
Gotcha.
Yeah, I think it's even simpler than that, to be honest. The very last scene gives us I think a pretty strong clue about this group. Jihan has a chance to walk away and then he gets pulled back in. I would imagine every single winner, or maybe let's play the averages, right? Probably 90% of the winners
go back.
Their lives are turned so upside down. They go through so much mental, physical, and emotional stress, right?
Mm-hmm.
That they're damaged forever. You don't come out of that unscathed.
그냥 꿈을 꿨다고 생각해. 당신한테 그렇게 나쁜 꿈도 아니었잖아.
And so there's only one place for you once you come out. That's back in the game. You're sort of like it's kind of like prison. A lot of people get institutionalized, and a lot of people don't do very well when they come out of prison, at least after very long sentences. I think this is the exact same idea. The winners have been institutionalized. So someone like Lee Byung-hun's character, the front man, he was probably like, there's nothing for me on the outside of this game. And so he probably, just like our protagonist, ended up back in there.